He first appeared as the Falcon in 2014's Captain America: The Winter Soldier. He then took over.
Having a little technical difficulties there, but that's all right. Moving on to the next story here.
Is that a moose?
It was the moose from the last story, but that's okay.
Yeah.